Conor McGregor insists he is devastated in a heartfelt tribute to Las Vegas after Monday's massacre on the Strip. At least 60 people were killed in the mass shooting during an outdoor concert at the Route 92 Harvest Country Music Festival. The UFC superstar has an attachment to Sin City after first fighting there in 2014 with the UFC, and has reached out to those affected by the tragedy. McGregor said, "Absolutely devastated upon hearing the news in Las Vegas. A city with so much energy and life. A city of celebration and enjoyment." Mayweather retired after he beat Conor McGregor. Image AFP. A portrait of McGregor takes pride of place in Mayweather's mansion. Image Floyd Mayweather Instagram. UFC to donate $1 million to families of Las Vegas mass shooting victims. A city so close to my heart. I pray for all the victims, their families, and everyone affected by this senseless act of violence. The Irishman has not made a decision on his future yet, without confirming if he intends to box again or make an immediate return to the UFC. Vegas has long been the home of boxing, with Monday's mass shooting sure to have resonated especially with fight fans after thousands made trips to the city for both Mayweather vs. McGregor and Canelo vs. Golovkin in the last month.